It would be nice to be a star, but I'm not. I'm a dancer. Give me somebody to dance for. Give me somebody to show.
It happens to everyone. Something will happen.
That's what I kept telling myself in California. And I kept telling myself that and telling myself that. Well, nothing will happen. I can't act.
What?
I can't act. And there I am in California, supposed to be this actress. Well, it didn't take me long to find out I can't act. It didn't take Hollywood very long either.
You didn't work out then?
Sure. A rotten part of a so-so film, part ended up getting cut. Thank God. I was a go-go dancer in a TV movie of the week. Let's see, commercials. I almost got to squeeze a roll of toilet paper, but I lost out in the finals. Isn't that something? 17 years in the business and I end up flunking toilet paper squeezing? That was a dancing band-aid. That was fun. And we had an earthquake and I got a terrific tan and I'm sure.
I did hear that you were going out with some big agent. Being a bit wild and running around, carrying on.
Well, when you're a woman of leisure, what else is there to do but run around and be a bit wild? Not to mention getting fat and going crazy. Which is why I came back to New York. Which is why I'm here today. Zach, oh dear. I need a job. Look, I haven't worked in 2 years, not really. There's nothing left for me to do.